99.
Oh, that ain't Vicincio.
Where's my snare? I have no snare in my headphones. There you go.
Have you ever been hated or discriminated against? I have. I've been protested and demonstrated against. Picket signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the times. Sick is the mind of the motherfucking kid that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents. It's blowing them off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one. Give them hell long as I'm breathing. Be kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leaving with a taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. Skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My faggot father must have had his panties up in a bunch, cause he split. I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just fucking wished he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I'd grit my teeth and I'd try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human, but I'm man enough to face him today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb, but the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun, cause I'd have killed him. Shit, I would've shot Kim and them both. It's my life, I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet.
One more time.
I said I'm sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you. I never meant to make you cry, but tonight I'm cleaning out my closet. Huh?
Guardarti accende un desiderio incontenibile, come le gocce sul bicchiere quando siete male. Io non so quanto giusto sia avvicinarmi e farti mia e poi andare in birreria. Io non ti porto mai a fare passeggiate, non ho ricordo anniversari e date. Dormo a metà le mie giornate. La vita quotidiana l'improvviso sulla scena. Mi annoio a morte se mi porti con i tuoi fuori per cena. Non mi emoziono sugli yacht, io colleziono di Landoghe. Mi piace farlo nei posti più disparati e stare fumati a guardare cartoni animati. Fermarsi in un motel sulla via per la festa e risparmarmi di sangria, mo' di gel sulla cresta. Raccontarti ogni mio vizio segreto, poi voglio portarti dove non esiste divieto. E le emozioni che senti creano vortici immensi e l'aspirano vale dei sensi. Se pensi di prendermi così e ti porterò a ballare, dove potrai gridare, saremo io e te. Nell'aspirano vale lì, lì ti potrò mostrare cosa vuol dire osare. Ed è un desiderio incontenibile, ma non sopporto chi non ride, specialmente le tue amiche, dalla chiappa stretta e la grigia. sposo un sicuro futuro. Ho letto senza riposo, mattina muso duro. Né villetta né camino, ma rimani sempre qui vicino. Metto fuoco al mondo con un accendino. Prendimi così e ti porterò a ballare, dove potrai gridare. Saremo io e te. Adesso che sei tutta nuda, ma i tuoi capelli son più belli se li sciogli, ed il vestito se lo togli. La parte dei bacini dei ti amo la saltiamo e facciamo saltare i bulloni a questo divano. Bruciamo come un vulcano le lingue fiumi in piena. Sentirmi vivo con le tue unghie sulla schiena. Entrami nella pelle e non si cade. Ti porto tra le stelle la mia lingua un'astronave. La spirale ovale ci